Welcome to Today Update. Please subscribe and check notification box to get all breaking news alert. This is the 8th installment in a monthly series reporting on political crowds in the United States. Each month, the Crowd Counting Consortium will post updates about trends and patterns from the previous month as recorded by our volunteers. Find all the previous posts in the series here. For our counting methods, please see our first post in the series. For August 2017, we tallied 834 protests, demonstrations, strikes, marches, sit-ins and rallies in the United States, with at least one in every state and the district. Our conservative guess is that between 175,625 and 205,178 people showed up at these political gatherings, although it is likely there were far more participants. Because mainstream media often neglect to report nonviolent actions, especially small ones, it is probable that we did not record every event that took place. At 31% of the events we listed this month, we lacked an estimate of the size of the crowd. Nevertheless, we think our tally gives us a useful pool of information to better understand political mobilization in the United States, particularly how reports of crowds changed from month to month. In this case, we estimate that August 2017 saw a notable increase in people protesting compared with July, during which we observed between 85,837 and 108,344 people participating in crowds. The most prominent August protests were the events at Charlottesville on August 11th and 12th, sparked by the city's efforts to remove a statue of Confederate General Robert E. Lee. After a dramatic confrontation on the University of Virginia campus on Friday night, the Saturday protests included a smaller group of white supremacists and larger groups of counter-protesters decrying racism and bigotry. The former group included Identity Europa, the Traditionalist Worker Party, the National Socialist Movement and Vanguard America. Members of the Three Percenters, a right-wing militia, also came to the city. Counter-protesters included clergy, progressive organizers and activists, Antifa activists, and many others. On August 12, one person drove a car into a crowd of counter-protesters, killing Heather Heyer and injuring 19 others. Before the attack, the man identified by police as the car's driver had been marching with Vanguard America.